India skipper Virat Kohli's popularity knows no bounds, and once again, it has been reaffirmed by a study which has revealed that the 31-year-old is the most popular cricketer in the world. Meanwhile, the men in blue also topped the chart as far as the most popular cricket team in the world is concerned. According to a SEMrush study, Kohli was searched online an average of 16.2 lakh per month from January to June this year, while the Indian cricket team was searched an average of 2.4 lakh times per month in the same time period. Other cricketers among the top 10 as per the study were Rohit Sharma, MS Dhoni, George McKay, Josh Richards, Hardik Pandya, Sachin Tendulkar, Chris Matthews and Shreyas Iyer. From January to June 2020, each cricketer respectively was searched an average of 9.7, 9.4, 9.1, 7.1, 6.7, 5.4, 4.1 and 3.4 lakh times. With respect to the cricket teams, India led the chart followed by England, Australia, West Indies, Pakistan, South Africa, Bangladesh, New Zealand, Sri Lanka, Ireland, Afghanistan and Zimbabwe. In addition, cricket followers across the globe were also captivated by women cricketers. Despite not being in the top 10, India's star opener Smriti Mandhana and Australia's star all-rounder Ellis Perry were searched 12th and 20th most times, topping big names like Yuvraj Singh and Shikhar Dhawan. Indian cricketers including Virat Kohli, MS Dhoni and Rohit Sharma will return to action with the Indian Premier League 2020. The 13th edition of the IPL will be held in the UAE owing to the COVID-19 pandemic in India. The league will kickstart on September 19 and conclude with the final on November 10.